guys, Lauren Carlini here, center on the USA Women's National Team, and I am reporting to you from Istanbul, Turkey. Just wanted to talk to you guys today about passion for the game and kind of getting back into this rhythm as the world is opening up. We're all getting back on the court and getting to do what we love again. I know for me here, finally, we're competing again, and though it's not in front of fans, there's a few in the stands, but being able to compete and prepare and kind of get back that rhythm of playing again has been incredible. So I know for you guys, it's been about, okay, I need to go and I need to be good for my high school team or my club team or preparing to go to college and play in the spring. So everyone's kind of in a different position, but I think it's really important to stay focused on your end goal and what are you dreaming about? What's your new goal? Is it the same as quarantine started, or is it a little different now? Has it evolved? Has it changed? I know for me, when quarantine started, it was about focusing on, okay, the Olympics aren't postponed yet. Let's try and be the best I possibly can when we get back in the USA gym and try to be one of the 12 to make the Olympic roster. But as this year has gone on, again, evolving, changing, rolling with the punches. Now it's about, okay, I have to be really good for my club team here in Istanbul. And what can I do now in order to prepare to get back in the USA gym and find success there and be the best possible version of myself come summer 2021. So again, establish what your goals are, what your dreams are for this season or the next year, whatever that may be. And really focus on those. It could be completely different, or you can have the same exact goal. And another thing, get back in the gym, get that work ethic back, and find your routine. It's not gonna be easy. There's gonna be really tough times. You're gonna feel like you've lost your touch or wonder if you can still be at it. You can. You are as good as you put your mind to, and the hours you put in the gym are valuable. So stay with it, stay positive. We've made it this far and we can continue doing great things whether you're still in quarantine or not. So I would say really focus again on what your goals and dreams are, write those down, work towards them, and then get in the gym and do as much work as you possibly can. Don't get frustrated. Sometimes you're gonna get worse before you get better. It's just the way of life and that's okay. So just stay positive and be happy that we are all getting to do what we love again and be with our teammates and compete. So enjoy and do the best you can, and all the best.